The biggest enemies in Echeng are holding guns against each other after one kidnapped the body double of the other. Is someone shooting first? Let's find out as we learn some great Chinese expressions along the way. The way this video will work is simple. First, we'll watch part of the clip with subtitles, then we will learn the most important vocabulary, expressions, pronunciation, and cultural context. And finally, we'll watch the full clip without subtitles. You'll understand almost 100% by the end of this video.
你想跟我和解？嗯，好啊，我的替身呢？还给我，前面的账一笔勾销。
撕票了。
哪个王八蛋让你撕票的？
你个王八蛋让我撕票了。开枪，你开枪我能先打死你。
放下。
开枪。
你想跟我和解？嗯，好啊，我的替身呢？
和解，和解 means to reconcile or to make peace. You might say 马斯克和扎克伯格决定和解。马斯克和扎克伯格决定和解。Musk and Zuckerberg decided to reconcile. You can use 跟 with in the expression 跟和解。跟和解 to make peace with someone, to reconcile with someone. For example, 我想跟他和解。我想跟他和解。I want to reconcile with him.
你想跟我和解？嗯，好啊，我的替身呢？还给我。前面
替身，替身 means stand-in or understudy. It's often used in films to refer to a stunt double or body double. For example, 他是成龙的替身。他是成龙的替身。He's Jackie Chan's understudy. 替身 can also refer to someone who takes the place of another person in some situation. You could say, 我不想做你前女友的替身。我不想做你前女友的替身。I don't want to be the stand-in for your ex-girlfriend.
好啊，我的替身呢？还给我。前面的账一笔勾销，
撕票了。
一笔勾销 means to write off in one stroke. We can use it in financial context to refer to the cancellation of a debt or an obligation. For example, 所有的信用卡债都一笔勾销。所有的信用卡债都一笔勾销。All credit card debt is written off. 一笔勾销 can also be used figuratively with past events. For example, 他们和解后过去的恩怨都一笔勾销了。他们和解后过去的恩怨都一笔勾销了。After they reconcile, all past grudges are wiped away.
还给我，前面的账一笔勾销。
撕票了。
哪个王八蛋？
撕票 literally means tearing the ticket, but it has nothing to do with tickets. It means to kill a kidnapped person or to kill a hostage. The 儿 here is a typical R coloring or 儿化音。儿化音 When you talk to someone from northern part of China, especially in Beijing or Peking, you will hear the R coloring quite often. For example, 公园公园 park, 饭馆饭馆 restaurant. Here, we can also say 撕票撕票 without the 儿 at the end.For example, you could say 成龙的替身被撕票了。成龙的替身被撕票了。Jackie Chan's double was killed by someone who kidnapped him. Another example, 如果 不给钱，绑匪就要撕票。如果不给钱，绑匪就要撕票。If the money is not paid, the kidnappers will kill him.
撕票了。
哪个王八蛋让你撕票的？
你个王八蛋让我撕票了。开枪，你开枪我能先打死你。
放下。
开枪，开枪 means to fire a gun or to shoot. It's a compound verb. 开 literally means to open, and 枪 means gun. In a sentence, you could say 警察开枪了。警察开枪了。The police fired their guns. If you like to watch cop films, you might bump into a sentence like 不许动，否则我就开枪了。不许动，否则我就开枪了。Don't move or I'll shoot. By the way, if you're enjoying this video, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss out on our upcoming videos like Learn Chinese with Fresh Off the Boat.
开枪，你开枪我能先打死你。
放下，
开枪。
放下，放下 means to put down. For example,把你的手机放下，把你的手机放下。Please put down your phone. Or at the end of exam, the teacher might say, 把笔放下，把笔放下。Put down your pens. It can also be used metaphorically to mean let go something or someone, such as a burden or a past event. For example,放下他吧，放下他吧 ，Let him go。
放下，
开枪！你先开枪，我能先打死你。
把枪放下。
先 means first or before. Here, 先 is used to indicate the order of actions. For example, 他比我先放下枪。他比我先。放下枪 He put down his gun before me. Another example, 我先去洗澡了。我先去洗澡了。I'll go take a shower first.
开枪，你先开枪，我能先打死你。
把枪放下，我数三下，一、二。
数 means to count. In Chinese, you use 数 when you are counting numbers or items.For example, a couple in love might say, 我们数到三就一起放下电话。我们数到三就一起放下电话。We count to three and put down the phone together. But this character has other pronunciations and meanings depending on the context. For example, this can also be pronounced like 数数。With meaning of several or number. When watching a video, it can be a problem to have to guess the meaning of words like this. You might have to pause, switch tabs, or look it up in a dictionary and figure out the meaning that fits the specific context. But with FluentU, it's super easy.
数十万上班族正经历着每日例行的早高峰噩梦。
If we click on 数 in this interactive subtitles, we can see that here 数means multiple, several, like in this other video example.
这半年来，我透过数百封微博消息和你联络，却都失败。
That is what is so great about FluentU. With FluentU, you learn to speak like natives through thousands of authentic videos like movie scenes, clips on TV shows, TED Talks, and more. FluentU also gives you personalized quizzes and speaking questions based on what you have watched to make sure you remember everything you learned. You can try FluentU right now for absolutely free by using up for a 2-week trial using the link in the subscription below.But wait, there's more. We're currently having a sale, so now is basically the perfect time to check it out.
数三下，一、二、三。老黄，你先放下。他不懂事，你也不懂事。
老，老 means old, but also people often put 老 in front of someone's family name to show familiarity. For example, 老张 比我先进公司。老张比我先进公司。Old Zhang went into the office or went into the company before me. We also use 老 to show respect. This is probably why you will use 老 in the word 老师, literally old teacher.It doesn't necessarily mean the person is old in age, but more a way to show your respect. If you like this video, you will also enjoy these clips in FluentU where you will learn authentic Chinese from series and movies like All Is Well, The Outsider, and Once and Forever.
老黄，你先放下，他不懂事儿，你也不懂事儿。你最不懂事。
不懂事儿。不懂事 means not understanding things, clueless, or being naive. The 而 here is again the R coloring. 不懂事儿。不懂事儿 is often used to describe someone who is immature or lacks understanding of the world or knowledge of social rules. For example, 他的替身很不懂事儿。他的替身很不懂事儿。His understudy is very clueless. Another example, you might find a screaming kid in a train very annoying, and the mom might say, 他还是个孩子不懂事儿。他还是个孩子不懂事儿。He's still a child. He doesn't understand things. If you want to study these expressions later, we've prepared a free PDF for you. Click the link in the subscription below.
他不懂事儿，你也不懂事儿。你最不懂事。
最，最 means most or the most. We can use it with adjective or adverb. For example, 最好 means the best, and 最快 means the fastest. 最好，最快。So don't feel shy to tell your girlfriend 你是。最美的，你是最美的。You are the most beautiful woman. If you have a boyfriend, you can say 你是最帅的，你是最帅的。You are the most handsome guy.
你想跟我和解？啊，好啊，我的替身呢？还给我，前面的账一笔勾销。
撕票了。
哪个王八蛋让你撕票的？
你个王八蛋让我撕票的！开枪！你开枪，我能先打死你。
放下！
开枪！你先开枪，我能先打死你。
把枪放下！我数三下，一、二、三。老黄，你先放下，他不懂事儿，你也不懂事儿。你最不懂事。
Let's keep learning Chinese with movies. On this next video, we break down the trailer of You Are the Apple of My Eye, the Taiwanese coming-of-age romance film that might remind you of your own high school time.